Hello, people of the radio land. This is Reverend Kwesi Jima of the Church of the Living God. I am back with my teachings, The Joy of Knowing the Truth. Beloved, it is very, very true. If you know the truth and the truth makes you free, you will live a life full of joy. And so please stay tuned even as I continue with my teachings. Last week, I left off from Romans chapter 2, verse 6. Today, I'm going to pick it up from verse 7 of Romans chapter 2. And I believe that you will enjoy listening to this teaching and you'll be blessed. Let me have a word of prayer. My God and my King, I ask.